vampire stripping game tonight. And I'm pretty freaking tired, so I just wanted to. So I'm not gonna be playing that long, but I just wanted to get some gameplay in this tonight. Is this all right? Okay or no? Okay. Wow. Okay. For short, this town's seen it all, from Japan's post-war reconstruction to the economic bubblegum crisis of the 80s. Now, with the yen soaring above the dollar and blah blah, I forgot to start reading fast enough. In the essence, it becomes a microcosm. I'm going to start down here. It should come as no surprise that this thing moves too freaking fast for me. There's a hacker group. Alright, I'm just going. Fan service. You got some real fan service. Monsters looking around. You gotta be lucky. Things are gonna turn into fairies and stuff, and everything's absurd and immature, and I don't know. There's some part of something. Bizarre stuff. Social media. The children of the world. A grapevine. A water cooler. Fish gossiping. This is what you're inevitably hear. Okay. Excited about the water cooler. Morning already? Let me sleep just a little bit longer. My room has a lot of pipes in it. A synthesizer. That sounds pretty cool. I should be making some krautrock, some 80s dark synth or something. ... exclamation point. Am I strapped to a table? How'd I get here? I was headed to a job interview for some part-time gig that's supposed to pay in rare figurines. But what happened after the interview? I can't remember. Contract. I guess I signed something, but... I thought it was just a standard contract. Whatever, just give me my figurines. Nobody ever reads a fine print. Either give me my figurines or nobody reads a fine print. Just... The Hunted? What the hell are you babbling about? Never, just give me my figurines. So, Daft Punk? Again, you're talking about Daft Punk, right? Still could possibly be Daft Punk. Vampires? Am I no longer human? What are you going to do with those? What's your angle? I want my figurines. Help. I'm tired of this dude. Nobody told me I'd be attacking people. I'm sorry, but I can't be a part of this. No figurines, no deal. Good night to you, sir. His little smirk after he's done talking. Jesus frickin' Christ. That scared the shit out of me. Yeah, who are you? Or I'm up. Actually a little lightheaded. Okay. Alright, doesn't look like you'll be able to get away this quite easily. We'll have to fight until an opportunity presents. Click enter, press L1 to enter combat. Hey! Hey, I'm trying to get used to this fighting and you keep saying stuff. Of course, combat is all about hitting. You can also block with R1. Okay, if an enemy is blocking an attack, push the left stick in the opposite direction to execute a special attack. That's very good. You have a great chance to die. Okay. Wait, was that me saying crap? Are you all right? I'm like literally like blood. Coming out of my chest. I think so, are you? I can't die yet, I have so much on that floor. Look at this dude, he's like... Okay. Okay. Okay, there you go. What's up?
This I saw you making out with somebody right when I was coming down the hallway. I was like, what's he doing?
She was like,
on top of you, making out.
She, we weren't making out. She was giving me her blood because I was dying. She's a vampire.
Really? Her lips on you?
Yeah.
You're funny, Chief.
This is Akiba's trip. Or, yeah.
It was just weird. I was coming down the hallway, and then it just looked like a makeout scene, like very sensual.
Well, I thought in my head, like it had different things I can think in my head, and the thought I said to say was, "Mouth to mouth, oh hell yeah!" And she said, "I swear I felt a wicked thought come from you." She was like, maybe it was nothing.
Is your wicked thought this thing?
But I'm a sensitive myself now. Does that mean you'll hunt me too? Yeah, you have to come in at like the weirdest moment. Like,
well, I was fine. You like left me alone back there, and when you came back there to get the headset, it looked like you were about to keel over and die. You were so, I don't know.
Well, I
figured my hormones had upset you.
No, what upset me is that other headset. How freaking broken it is.
So what's this game about?
Vampires.
Just vampires?
Well, they're like, I think this corporation's like making them or something. You try to go to this job interview that where you're going to get paid in rare figurines, and
who would want that? I'm sorry, I know that.
Well, my character collects figurines. He's like a super nerd. But it ends up being some like crazy contract he's entered to like turn himself into one of these things or something, and
what, like a figurine or something?
No, the vampire things. They're called syntheses or some or synthesizers. Well, she's a vampire, but she's not the other ones are like they have no thought or reason. Like so they're
mindless, and she actually is.
Yeah. Well, I had the mic on for this because I was streaming, but I'll turn it off so you can hear the game.
So are people going to hear me when I talk about you making out with somebody?
You want to get right on the mic and talk in detail about my character making out with somebody?
And how your dirty thoughts are like this.
Well, I'm turning off the mic.
Give me that! No! Give me that!
All right, Mike is back on. Amber just wanted to hear what was going on in the game. Been pulling some pants off because I'm a muscle man. I was caught up in the moment. I barely noticed how well we were doing. Where did all this strength come from? Excuse me. What? She saved my life. It's complicated. Just a girl who kissed me, that's all. I didn't mean to. It was out of my hands. I can do whatever the hell I want. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me. I can't exactly say no to that. Please don't let it be expensive. Anything for my adorable little sister. You know. Gotta be nice to the sis. There. We good? That was pricier than I ever imagined. Is it to your liking, my lady? Okay. Oh. Protagonist. Her voice is strange. Yeah, that's a good point. Embarrassingly so, this is pretty much hopeless. I'm proud to call her my sister. Yes, we did draw some attention to ourselves. If we head back to UD Plus, we'll be there in no time for that. I don't have a hat.
No. No.
Everything she said, no. What'd she say?
Really?
What do you want? What is a pitter? Oh, like Twitter? Am I the only one who says this? You're just freaking out. LOL. Okay. Come straight home, there are no details. What the crap was that? Okay. Sure is, my lady. Master. Yep. Shoot this stranger again. Fractions as well. Well, I was a victim of circumstance. I'm a sucker for pretty figurine. Materialism is an alluring mistress. I repent my transgressions. Okay, old man.
Is this game worth buying?
I think so. Especially right now, it's on sale for like $14 or so on the PSN store. And so I had like a $15 credit, so I mean, I see my buddy play it a lot, and it's just like, I mean, if you're looking for some deep story or like, it's not that, it's just like, it's completely stupid, but in like the best ways. Like, just think like a game like Sunset Overdrive or Bulletstorm, but Japanese, and you know, it's just like, doesn't take itself seriously, just stupid fun. I mean, it's about stripping vampires, so like, so... I haven't seen the anime, so I kind of wanted to play the game first. But I have heard good things about the anime, though. Synthesizers, let's find a way to make a human again. Let me catch up on my DVR'd anime. That's what I'd do. Please, for me. Congrats for you, Patty. Oh no, please don't go. Thank you. I was forged from the fires of Tokyo's wrath. I could hold my own in fighting games. Well, I could probably do it with the rest of them. Fairly presenting in the matter of parts, so I can tell you what the many girls in your life think of you. You should have asked me for an update any time. You enjoyed the competition choices you make with determine how you're regarded, which in turn may affect the story's outcome, so you should accept me from time to time before you speak. Think before I speak! Saving the game, saving my game.